possession game, and then who can win in the trenches.
They're down in five. Brady has a ball stripped, gets it back, and a stop is made. Quinn forced the fumble. Brady got it on the hop, and then he was brought down immediately. And it's fourth down, a loss of three on the play.
Pretty good protection overall. It was just excellent coverage by the Cowboys. They lock up man-to-man, and they don't play a lot of it. But they like the matchups that they have on their side of the ball. They're able to get to Brady. And even though the Patriots, they've been able to get the ball to midfield, haven't been